part 3 of the basic tutorial. Here you will learn how to bomb ground targets properly. Right now, you're controlling a bomber. To keep themselves safe from AAA fire and hostile fighters, bombers... It's much simpler to hit a target using a bomb sight. You can toggle between different sights with the toggle view button. Press the toggle view button twice to switch to bomb sight view. Drop your bombs on the airfield. The amount of remaining bombs is displayed in the upper left corner. Drop the rest of your bombs. Part 4 of the basic tutorial. This mission is designed to let you practice. In order to take off, your aircraft must reach a high enough. Push your throttle to 1. The plane has started accelerating. Watch your speed. to high enough speed. Reach the marked waypoint. An airfield during missions enables you to capture the area or repair the aircraft. In order to land your aircraft successfully, you need to reduce it. Decrease the throttle to 30%. Proceed to the waypoint. Deploy the landing. To the center of the waypoint. plane has stopped. A successful landing.